This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. UTStarcom says it won the bids to provide the equipment and platform for the regional packet transport network for the radio and TV network centers in Guangdong City and Xihang County inside Sichuan Province. UTStarcom shares are up over 5.5% early Thursday on the news to a price of $2.10. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.